Hello, this is Hillary Safran and you're watching Alaska Business Now. I have with me today Carissa Hoyman of Carissa's Fine and Custom Jewelry.
Ready? He's so adorable. Are you ready? Look, he's such a baby!
What ventriloquists do. When I squeeze your shoulder, I want you to go like this. Oh, good, give her a hand. Yay. Let's see how you do. Oh, I have amazing people. Okay, you ready? They are gonna sing a song. And don't worry, you don't have to know the words. Okay, ready? You ready?
Let me hold you.
Let me call you sweetheart.
You're a great American, aren't you? I said, here we go.
I wanna be Alaska sweetheart. I wanna learn to ski and fly. I love all your girls in glaciers, wearing a laser high.
And to survive, as long as you have work and family, I know you'll be alive.
I've got all my life to live. I've got more comedy to give.
You will survive.
I will survive.
Hillary, I'm used to wearing Chanel and Valentino. What are these? These are from Goodwill and Walmart.
You're kidding.
No, it's the only thing I could find in toddler size 4.
Oh. Hillary, look, as my book says, I hate everything starting with me.
Now this audience, you I love,
yes, you're fabulous, fabulous, thank you, I love you all, thank you, thank you.
Your husband has a slow heart rate, so what do you do to speed it up?
I tell him I'm pregnant.
You look really good, Ida. You keep your figure in shape, how do you do that?
I like cookbooks in a language I don't understand.
Time the world was kind, and phones were not smart, and friends were real, because there was no social media. There was a time when only birds would tweet and sing their song, and children played outside and the outdoors was exciting. There was a time when people really talked to each other and not through text. And then it all went wrong.
You want me to sing a song?
Do you really want to sing a song?
Oh, I want to sing a song. This is a love song just for you, honey. Here we go. Okay. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. You haven't been anywhere until you're the sunlight during your app. Like I am. That doesn't rhyme. Don't you know anything?
No, I got so excited because you're the most energetic baby I've ever met.
You better believe that!
How many children do you have?
13.
Whoa! No more honeymoons for you!
That's a funny one. Well, I'm so glad I'm here. Thank you for making my dream come true.
Gwendolyn!
Are you cold?
Yes, I've got goosebumps.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.